never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old,